Amongst the flashing lights and colors, the allure of the arcade holds a sinister secret. It starts with a single quarter. The game begins. They say it controls our mind. They say it gets inside your head. They say it was designed that way. Does it really exist? Or is it only in our imagination? Are the games controlling us?